got Chick-fil-A breakfast.
It's a hot mess. We need to call somebody to arrest me.
This is not fall glam. I don't know what this is.
No, I can't. I'll take care of you, make you happy. What you need, I got the time. So don't you worry about it. Good morning, everybody. It's Kira here. Welcome back to my channel. And I look a hot mess. Honestly, I don't know how we got here. My hair looks crazy. My feet look crazy. My hands look crazy. It's just a lot going on. So I decided for today's video, I would do a glow up challenge or a transformation because it's much needed. And I feel like this is gonna force me to get my life together. So yeah, I'm up early. It's like 7 a.m. I'm trying. I'm going to a hair appointment today. I'm getting braids and you guys know, that's gonna take up my whole day, so that's all we're gonna do today, but we have a lot planned for tomorrow. I'm excited for this transformation. I look a hot mess, and let's go. Oh my God, I look a hot mess right now, but guys, guess what? I made it for Chick-fil-A breakfast. What? I've never been on time for breakfast. Like, I can never make Chick-fil-A breakfast because it's way too freaking early for me, but I'm here. I'm like, I'm so happy right now. Thank you. Thank you. I got Chick-fil-A breakfast. Okay, I'm going to eat my food and I'll see you guys at the salon. All right, and now I will prepare for the longest, excruciating, my booty was hurting, 8 hours of my life getting my hair done. So it is the next day because as you can see, my hair is done, but I hated it. The girl who braided my hair, she did a really good job. Like, it's super neat, it doesn't hurt, but the way she did it, I just didn't like it. No shade to her, maybe I should have been more specific, but for one, it just feels like I don't have enough braids. Like, I know knotless braids are supposed to be really flat, but it's almost like I don't have enough braids in my head. Like, she should have added more braids. I don't know, you guys just see how thin it is. Like, it's just really, really thin. Like, I have to pull it all on one side for it to look good, because if I put them on two different sides, these are all my braids. Literally, this is all my braids. My whole entire head, and I just have this many braids. It doesn't even fill up my hand. This is it. So it's really thin. I didn't expect it to be this thin when I was getting it done. And she did not do this, okay? This is why we're here the very next day, because she didn't, this is not her work. Let me show you guys the before. When she did it, it's like they're already thin. And she made it look thinner because they were so short and just scrawny. And I was like, yeah, I can't. Like, I can't even fake like this is gonna work for me. So what I did, I just went to the beauty supply store and I bought like some crochet hair. And I sat up all night trying to add it to each strand to just make it look a little better for me because it just wasn't working. So while I don't entirely love my hair, I love it a lot more now that I added that because it just makes it look less how it was looking. So when I go back to her, I'm definitely gonna tell her to make my braids bigger and longer because that just wasn't it. Anyways, the next step to my process is doing something to this face because this is not fall glam. I don't know what this is. This is fall bump. Oh my gosh, this is such a cute setup. I might start doing this more often. So I wanna go for a very light beat today. I never do that. Like, when I do it, I go all the way with it. But we're trying something new. So if it looks like I don't know what I'm doing, it's cause I know. Okay, I try to get myself bushy brows and no, I can't. I want bushy brows so bad. Like, you guys are blessed. And I'm over here looking like this. It's a hot mess. I'm gonna stick to what I know.
And I'll see you guys after I fix this. Okay, so this is the look that I came up with. Not as natural as I want it to be. I don't know, it's like when I do the makeup, as soon as I start, I have a technique, but it's fine. We'll try the no makeup look another day. One thing that I did that I am proud of though, I didn't put on eyeliner. Like, oh my God. I don't know if you guys like have caught on, but eyeliner is like my signature look. Not because I love eyeliner, but it's the only thing I know how to do. So I've been trying to expand my horizon. And yeah, I just did a little shadow today. Since eyeliner is the only thing I know how to do and I know that it looks good on me, I kind of feel like self-conscious when I do other looks because the eyeliner like frames my face. But I need to force it into myself that the eyeliner does not make me a bad bitch. I make me a bad bitch. So with or without the eyeliner, we're good. So, yeah, my lashes are already coming off. I suck at putting lashes on. Anyways, what we're gonna do right now is actually go to the nail salon. My nails actually don't look bad. They don't look bad at all. Well, but these toes, oh my God, something has to be done about that. It's a hot mess. We need to call somebody to arrest me because that's not right. I'm so sorry you guys had to see that, but we're gonna head to the nail salon so I can get that fixed ASAP. Okay guys, literally, do you see how gloomy it is outside today? This is sad. This is not the fall that I wanted. But anyways, we're gonna keep it pushing. Before I go to the nail salon, I just had to get some boba tea. I don't know why, but lately, my obsession with boba tea has been at an all-time high. So basically what I'm obsessed, it's not even the drink itself, it's more so the tapioca balls. If you guys have never had boba tea, it's like little tiny balls of tapioca in your drink and it tastes amazing. Oh, such a YouTuber. They come up like this and then you just chew them while you're drinking your drink. Sounds gross, but this is probably my favorite drink in the world. So yeah, had to make a quick stop to get some boba. Whew, I almost died right then. We're not even gonna talk about that. Let's go to the nail salon. Next day, I have on the same hoodie. So, and the very last thing that I want to do to prepare for fall is probably the most important. I want to make fall fits, fall looks, fall moments. I really love fashion, and fall is like the best time to just like, well, for me personally, fall is like my favorite time to make looks because you can layer things, the colors are bomb, it's just great. So, let's try to figure some things out for fall. Here is my closet corner. Wait, I didn't realize how crooked you were. Let's fix you. Okay, so these are just some pieces that I wanna wear in the near future. So let me just look through them and see what we can create. Okay, so this is what I came up with. And she's bomb. Oh. I love this one. I don't know what kind of shoes I'm gonna wear though, but what do you guys think? Okay, next fit. I like this one. I was debating if this was a look or not, and
I think that it is. Okay, I can't get my pockets together. So I have the boots. What do you guys think?
With the jewelry. Yeah.
This outfit is cute. Oh wait, this? Oh yes. This is cute, I like it.
I've been trying to figure out what to wear with these shoes forever because look how freaking dope these shoes are. Like, I'm obsessed.
What better way to show off these shoes than with the classic all white fit? And then just to bring out the blue and the butterfly, I have this blue denim hat on from the thrift store. And, oh wait, I need a purse. Oh my gosh. Say that this fit is not freaking bomb. I'm obsessed. I don't know what she's giving you, but I love it. Comment down below what you think about this outfit because I think this one is my favorite so far. Okay, I'm lost. So I like this piece, right? This shirt, super freaking cute.
I even put this chain on with it because I just like how it breaks it apart just a little bit. But
I don't know what else to do with this shirt. Like I cannot come up with a fit for nothing. I was thinking about doing jeans with it, but then I was like, okay, maybe black pants will look cute. But I don't know, nothing's working for me. Leave some comments down below to help me style this shirt because I'm lost.
Okay, I guess I'm gonna stop the video here because this outfit has me stuck and I've been sitting here for like the past 10 minutes trying to find inspiration on Instagram. So it's time to stop.
I hope you guys enjoyed this video and enjoyed my preparation for fall. I love my hair. Okay, we have fits, almost. We almost got fits. We got our nails done, our toes done. Our face is beat. Without eyeliner, like today was a good day.
Go ahead and like this video so I know you guys enjoy content like this, as well as subscribe to this channel, cause come on, you're already here, just do it. And if you do, you can see me, this hot mess, every time I post. So I guess that's it guys. I'll talk to you guys later. I'm gonna continue my journey of finding something to make this look right. So don't you worry. Oh,